Hello friends, this is Dhruviya. If you are seeing my face for the first time, then please do subscribe for my further videos as I upload my new videos on every Sunday. So you'll get something new to see every Sunday. As in my Goa vlog, I said that I'll show a DIY on how to make a hair braid or extension, whatever you call it. I have learned this. I'll soon show DIY of this. So I said that in Goa vlog, so people are asking me on Instagram that when I am going to show that. So today I will show you how to make a hair extension or braid or anything, whichever you called it. So without wasting time, let's go to the video. First, take a hairbrush or a comb and detangle all your hair. After it's done, take a section of your hair, just a small thin section of your hair, on which exactly you want your hair to be colored or braided. Then take all your hair behind. Then take any two woolen thread of any color, whichever you like. I'll take pink and purple. Then take those two thread and take your hair, tie a knot on it. Keep these two thread at the same level. Without any gaps in the middle and roll it as tight as possible. When it's done, take this thread and tie a knot again over here. Cut the thread from above section also, which is extra after tying a knot. Take care, don't cut your hair over here. And it's done. If you have a small colorful bead, you can put over here. I have this much small. See, you can see that. It's really very small. So you can put this at the end of this extension. It looks really very nice and I hope you liked it. And the question is, I'm sure you'll get this question. It's like, can I wash my hair? Yes, you can wash your hair. You can shampoo it. It's nothing will happen with this. Now the second question is, can I oil my hair? Yes, you can oil your hair, but don't oil this. Put it at the side and then oil your hair, then mix it. It's okay. When you'll wash, it will go away. Now the third question is, Can I comb my hair? How I take a pony and those things? Yes, put the hair at the side, comb your hair, then take this in your hair while making a pony. When you are combing it, take this side and then comb it. Take care that you don't comb over this. Like it's a thread, it will be spoiled. Just you have to take care of this, but it will not damage your hair, not even 1%. It will damage your hair. So that's it for today. Hope you like my video, and if you want to see further such videos, then please do give a big thumbs up and let me know in the comment section. And if you are trying this out, don't forget to share pictures with me on Instagram. So that's all. Hope you like my video and don't forget to share with your friends. And this Christmas and New Year, give a new look to your hair without damaging it. Don't forget to click on that bell icon so you'll get notified each time I upload a video. Bye bye. Bye bye. See you in next video.